You know, I was pretty naive at the time. I just thought that if there was a patient in need and there was some great technology that could help that patient, that somehow magically money would just come sprinkling down and develop the drug. And around that time, it was about 20 years ago, a number of friends and family all developed cancer at the same time. Within 7 years, six people close to me all died, including my mother. And through that process, realized that finance plays a pretty big role in cancer drug development. So that's when I started thinking about how finance could play a role in that. And it was actually totally selfish. I wanted to figure out how to help my friends and family. But in doing so, it just made me realize the power of finance and the responsibility that we have, given that we understand the kind of things that other people don't, about how to finance certain kinds of projects, about how to bring money to a particular area and really make it go faster, that we also have a responsibility to take some of these ideas and implement them for those really high impact, high societal impact kinds of pursuits.